a worthy new show on Netflix. Stay here.
Welcome to the Sowing Seed Podcast. One guy's thoughts on family, faith, farming, and financial freedom. Now from the studio, 20 miles from his church, 20 yards from the chicken coop, and 20 feet from his house, here's your host, Matt Miller.
I just happened to be doing some surfing on Netflix the other day, having just gotten back from 5 days in Hawaii and just wanting to veg in my easy chair for a few hours, and happened across a new series on Netflix called Stay Here. It's one of those shows, like many you've seen on HGTV and other places where remodels are done, etc. But I love the twist of Stay Here, and the length of the episodes coupled with the fact that I just wanted to take a few hours and do nothing led me to binge watch a good portion of season one of the show. Essentially, they come in and they help folks who are short-term rental people, such as people who are renting on Airbnb, and they help them remodel and redecorate their spot or their location to increase their revenue and increase their profitability with their short-term rentals. Now, something else that I love about the show is it's not just about the remodeling and the redesign. They also spend time talking about the marketing of that short-term rental, about the value of telling a story, about the value of quality pictures to highlight the space, on the value of marketing that short-term rental outside of just Airbnb or what have you. So anyway, if you're an Airbnb host, or if you're thinking about one day being an Airbnb host, or if you just love watching design and remodeling shows like we typically like to do in our house on occasion, I highly encourage you to check out the new Netflix series, Stay Here. It's an interesting take with a new twist. God bless you guys.
Thanks for listening. Check out our website, sowingseed.net, the Sowing Seed channel on YouTube, and if you got something out of today's podcast, give us a 5-star review on your podcast player of choice. Until next time, go plant the seed you need to succeed.